We are getting up early on a Sunday morning. We are late night therapy sessions at the salon. We are big styles and loud voices. We are silent jokes and hushed laughter. We are strong-willed and enduring. We are afro-textured and alluring. Our hair is a polished diamond, dazzling and durable enough to cut through your tongue whiplash discrimination. We are more persistent than your prejudice policies. We are not your standard of beauty. I am not ghetto. I am not unprofessional. I am not unruly. I am not a thing. I am not dirty. I am not greasy. I am not rebellious. I am not unmanageable. I am not difficult. I am not a threat. I am not an animal for you to pet. I am proud. I am not the norm.
Black hair is thick kinks and curls. Black hair is bouncing coils and waves. Black hair is heavy hands and hot combs. Black hair is tender heads and quiet tears. Black hair is castor oil and Cantu. Black hair is do-rags and silk wraps. Black hair is afro combs and afro picks. It's spending hours to get your edges slid. Black hair is rice water for conditioning repair. It's convincing your mom to stop perming your hair. Black hair is beautiful braids and weaves. Black hair is whatever we want it to be. Black hair is not your norm, but black hair is our normal. Our normal is natural. Our natural is beautiful. Black hair is beautiful. I am beautiful. We are beautiful.